rhythm slash rail shooter.
Yeah.
And then I played with the Vive. I played Fruit Ninja.
Yeah, Fruit Ninja.
And Job Simulator. Do you know Job Simulator?
No.
That one's just, they put you in like a workplace and then you have to like do stuff for the job. But usually it's just like you pick up a thing and you throw it at things and just like see like what jokes come out of that.
Sounds like a good game.
It was neat. It was neat.
I'm excited to see what VR's got in store for the future. I hope it's affordable as getting just a regular console and having a blast. I guess now it kind of is.
The difference, I think, is you need a good PC to work with Rift.
That's a good point.
So, it's closer, though, now. Like, if you assume, it's like, we'll say $800 for a respectable desktop PC, plus $400 for the Rift, compared to a PS4 is like $400 for the Pro, and then $400 for the PSVR.
Mm.
So you're getting closer.
Yeah.
The VR is supposed to like be a step down in terms of tech. So the Rift is more like the actual VR kind of thing.
It's exciting. Exciting times we're living in, guys.
Super exciting.
Woo. I'm excited.
And if you want to feel more sadness while you play video games, Nier Automata is for you.
Oh, yeah. I like a good sad video. Like, as much as I talk about the fun games, I'm playing The Walking Dead right now, and it is...
Season 1 or, like, which?
Season 1. Season 1. Yeah. Oh, my
that's
God.
That's the best one.
It's killing me. It is killing my heart.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's so good. Oof. Yeah, I like it when it's sad.
And with that, brings, I think, this episode of So Many Bits to a close. Melissa, if you want people to find you either electronically or in person, where can they find you?
All right. In person, I'm normally at the beach, North Avenue Beach.
Okay.
Monday through Friday. Hit me up on Twitter, at hamstermom, hamster_mom.
All right. Find any good stoops lately?
I'm always looking for a good stoop. You might find me in Andersonville chilling on a stoop.
Awesome.
I was chilling on Bill's stoop earlier today.
Sort of. We need to get you a better stoop location. That was kind of a sad stoop.
I don't need to have a happy stoop to have a happy time.
Okay. I guess we just talked about that with games. That makes sense. Yeah. As for us, you can reach me by email at somebodybitspodcast@gmail.com. Like us on Facebook. We're So Many Bits on there. Follow us on Twitter and Tumblr @SoManyBits. Subscribe to us on iTunes. Please rate and review or download from Spreaker, from SoundCloud, for as long as SoundCloud still exists, from YouTube. We do games online. We stream twitch.tv/SoManyBits. And last but not least, please check out the rest of the Second Wind Collective. Support independent art. The spirit of Dale compels you. Yes. Call it a group game? What the fuck?